I don't think you can get much.
I can get tighter.
Can you get tighter, like, where you lose the people that are sitting on
the I'll lose feet if I do that. Something
hey,
like
can they,
playing with that.
Yeah.
I lose the feet.
No, that's fine.
Okay.
Is that framing good for everybody?
Good.
Nice flag.
You want tighter on the principles?
Oh, no. No.
So, you want us to go tighter on the principles?
Oh, I see you, man.
Good? Okay. We'll hold that. Thank you.
Shut up, Rebecca.
Regional stability and climate change, which is an issue for all of us, and I think Israel has a unique role in through its high tech industry and technology to move the needle. And I'm looking forward to having a very
President Biden's looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. I think, as you know, he has known and worked with every Israeli Prime Minister going back to Golda Meir, but he's especially looking forward to seeing you, his new partner. And that partnership really is founded on the proposition that our two countries working together have a very important and very powerful common agenda, and our commitment to that partnership, to Israel's security, is and always will be unshakable. And we look forward to addressing all of these challenges that we face, particularly regional security and the deep concerns that we share about Iran and the role that it's playing in the region, including its nuclear program. But also, on a more positive note, the relationship that Israel is developing with other countries in the region, I think a very important development and one that we look forward to helping to build on, as well as dealing with other challenges, including the relationship with the Palestinians, which is, I know, very important to all of us. So we look forward to a very good conversation. You've already seen the Secretary of Defense. And again, we're just the opening act for the President.
I have news for you. There's no elections in Israel now.
Well, and I have to say, not that I want to intrude in your politics, but it has
Please
been.
Do. Maybe it'll help.
No, I was going to say, maybe you have something to teach us. So thank you. We look forward to learning about that, too.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. There's nothing more forceful than Israeli press. Though American
press. We give you a run for the money.
Yeah, you do.
And you know both, so.
Yeah. So now it's really Dunkirk, right? I mean, it's massive.
It's the most, it is actually just on that level alone.
On the logistics.
It's one of the most extraordinary logistical operations we've seen.